Well, hello, and welcome back to more Master of Orion, Battle at Antares, Antares, however you want to say that, you know what I mean, right? I really need to start building in. Last time we took over Keats, which, I mean, just looking at population, right? 25, that's fucking great. Great acquisition. I love it. Give me the buyer's fears. Fit. What does that do? Refit ship. I don't know. Well, we'll see what happens. Right. Terraforming, missile base, fuck it. I don't want to do that. It has more fucking space in there. Fucking hell, I've been playing this game really shit. Get rid of those. Or not. replace those with something more powerful, maybe? Close to use that, don't they? Rather have missiles, to be honest. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to keep the lasers. Laser cannons. Shit, man. HV, what the fuck is that? Heavy metal. Some missiles, just load up on missiles, man. Space 60. Maybe. Try that, why not? We have more space available. Now stack me up on missiles, man. Augmented engines, battle pods, 50% hit ship range, triple structure points of a ship. Guess, yeah. Anti-missile rocket. Sounds great, love it. Still have plenty of space. Anti-missile rocket. Damage not reduced by range. Sounds great. I like it. I'm just gonna load this fucking thing up. Build it. Jump gate, that sounds good. Tell you what I could use another one of is transport ship, just in case. Tell you what, that scared the fuck out of me. That's bullshit, I'm about to fucking edit that out. Well, maybe. Yeah, we'll try that. Okay. Thank you. Sure, I guess. Automated repair unit. After that, you can make a bioscanner. Okay, I'm definitely gonna save here. And pray for the best. Okay, there's no ships here, that's good. Load up. That thing's like a fucking rock. I didn't exactly optimize my ships though, you know, I haven't been fucking designing any ships, so take this as a lesson, I suppose, if everything goes wrong, you know. It looks like I'm getting there. Been building anything here, I'll tell you that. Fucking hell, we can't build shit. Might as well just let that keep going. Ah, great. That was our best fucking, like, one of our best places. Oh, shit. As soon as I took away that fleet, too. Of course that would happen. Do we need to build anything here? Could build something here? Let's engage. Or not. Thank you. Hope for the best. Hope for the best. Sure lost a lot of shit. I had to bomb everything. The infidel. Build me tons of those, yeah. Biodome. Oh my God. Thank you. Sounds good enough. Whatever. I finally breathed. Holy shit, that took them forever, huh? Might as well make a cloning center just to speed shit up. It's probably gonna take fucking forever anyway. See what's over there. Shit. Yes. Nothing. Shield capacitors. Anything with shields in the name, I want. Now check that out. That's worth it. Yeah, sack. Sure, why not? Alright, well, anyway, I'm gonna end the episode there. I'm kind of failing at this quite a bit. In the next episode, I will intend to spend most of the time trying to build proper fleets and not suck at this game any longer. Alright, thank you for watching.